Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a closet clean out. Like, basically I'm going to clean out my pants collection because let me show you guys. It's literally all stacked up and I can't really pull out my pants. So I've decided to pull out some of the pieces which I don't really wear and just get over it. Like, just get rid of things that I don't wear that often because I want new pants. Also, mind you guys, I've actually filmed this once before, so this is my second attempt on filming this pants clean out or closet clean out. I've literally lost all the footage in my camera roll. Like, anyways, I'll try it again because I like filming this video. Anyways, so these are pants that I've picked out and doesn't really fit me, so you guys don't need to watch the boring part of it, like trying the pants and stuff like that, because yeah. So the first pants that I'm not keeping is these Pull and Bear they're the Sadie Sink Pull and Bear pants. They does not fit me anymore and I'm going to sell it on my Depop, so you guys make sure to check it out. And and the next pants, which is such a shame of not keeping, is this one, which I bought in a size small and it does not fit me already. Like, I like my pants baggy, and let me try it on, like, just for this one. It doesn't fit me that well because it's kind of tight on waist and I can't really zip it up. Like, I don't like my pants tight, so super trendy now, but yeah. Third pants that I'm going to sell and get rid of in my closet is these. These fits me perfectly well. There's nothing wrong with them, but I don't like I don't get, like, I don't wear it as often, so yeah. But they're really stretchy, that's why it fits. And it's really good and nice and it's really cool as well. Like, honestly, love it, but I'm not keeping it. And then there's also these pants, which are super cool. Like, I got the details here and it's from Topshop and it doesn't really fit me. So yeah. So next is this pants, this orange sweatpants I'm gonna sell because, again, it's too short. I've grown a lot taller, so I'm not keeping it, but they're really cool and I love it. And lastly is this black cargo pants, which I'm not keeping because I think it's a little bit short. Like, I love my pants really long and baggy, so that's why I'm not keeping these. So, I'm selling. So, I'm selling it on my Depop thumbnail. Woo! Anyways, these are the pants that I'm going to sell, and please check it out on my Depop. And please check out my Instagram as well. DM me if you see this video. And I'll see you guys in the next videos. Bye, guys. Love you guys. Have a nice day.